But I have got these copies with me. Anybody who wants to read it. I am talking of mathematics. We have talked about English. Now we have talked about languages. Languages include all languages. Then mathematics.
Succeeding in mathematics should be seen as the right of every child. Richa ma'am, who else is there? Mathematics teachers, please raise your hands. I don't know what to call it. For RDE, we call right to education. RDI, what do you call? Right to. Now RDM. Right to pass in mathematics. RDBM. Richa madam, it's the right of every child to pass in mathematics. Right? If you fail him, we have failed somewhere. We have failed somewhere. This does not mean you cannot fail a child. But you have to make him. And if you say, sir, मेरे मैं हिंदी में बोलूँ तो आपको थोड़ा मजा भी आएगा. मेरे टीचर्स होते थे, मुझे कहते थे कि सर ये तो सर रजिस्टर्ड डफर है. This boy cannot understand by any method, कुछ भी हो जाए. मैंने कहा मैडम प्लीज नॉट गिव सच ए ब्लिंक स्टेटमेंट बिकॉज यू हैव नॉट एक्सप्लोर ऑल योर मेथड्स. यू हैव नॉट डन सर. आई हैव डन दैट. इफ यू डू दैट and say that you don't have any method, this means you have failed. You have perfectly failed. What you should do in such cases where you are, you have to do the actual research for that boy. If you are a real teacher, number dekh ke pass karna hai, that boy has to earn the marks. So you have to make it. Think of the method. Interact with your teachers. Interact on the net. How to do that? Check the actual research done on this. What are the suggestions from the NCRT, NEPA on these things? You have to do that. You have to make special efforts. You have to make special efforts. And kindly do not declare any child that he is slow learner. He is not competent. He cannot learn. Because when you certify a child, then you certify yourself. Despite your hard work, despite doing a lot of variation in teaching methods, child is not able to come out. We will give you credit for that. The more methods you adopt, more marks you earn. But the moment you say, sir, I cannot do anything, sir, main to haath khada kar diye, isko main nahi padha sakti hu, samjha nahi sakti hu, iske liye main kuch nahi kar sakti hu. Please note, you have declared yourself as a failure. Please never do that.